from the Hard Rock Casino Hotel in Atlantic City.
Are you listening?
It's Shannon in the Morning and the Big Show on CBS FM.
As you know, we've got plenty of very competent, capable radio DJs at our station, but I figured we needed one more. So I've been working with a young man I think has some promise.
All right.
He's already skilled in other fields like Broadway plays, TV shows, music, but we're going to make him a DJ today.
The toughest medium.
Please welcome Gaten the DJ.
All right, this is a lot of pressure. And now, live from the main stage, one of the hottest bands coming out of Little Egg Harbor, New Jersey. Let's give it up for my band, Work in Progress.
Because you look so fine and I really want to make you mine. I said you look so fine and I really want to make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money with a face like that, do you, honey? Because you look so fine and I really want to make you mine. So you look so fine and I really want to make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need no money with a face like that, do ya?
Sound, work in progress.
That'll wake
and up. Now let's bring up another singer for the band. He's a DJ. He's a Broadway star. He's a TV star. Gayton Matarazzo is on now. Let's hear it. Work in progress live from the Hard Rock. I love that song. Good job. Stranger Things, the name of the band. Gayton and his buddies and his sister and his brother and the whole damn family. Work in progress. It's 9:04. I want to play their brand new song for you. Hot off the presses. This is a song that was written by who, Gayton?
Sorry?
Who wrote Dream Eater?
Oh. This is actually, it's written by a couple of us.
It's a new group. You're going to like them.
I think so. Griffin, our lead guitarist, he wrote all the music for the song. And he and Sabrina worked on a lot of the verses, and I actually wrote the chorus. So
Wait a minute, you actually wrote the chorus?
I did write the chorus.
You kind of rushed through that. You're a modest young man.
He is a modest guy. I like that.
Yeah,
it's
so it's who wrote Dream Eater was me, Griffin, and Sabrina, primarily.
It's you know what it is? This is great. It's a work in progress listening party. Look at them all here.
I know, they're all here. They're all here with us.
So, for the first time, is this the first time it's been on the radio in New York?
This is the first time it's been on the radio.
Period.
Period. Yeah. Wow. Not even in Lulu. No.
For the first time,
this is our debut
on
song.
The radio, period.
Yeah.
It's work in progress and their new hit single, Dream Eater. Yeah.
Friends is a waste of time. I'd rather go and burn my afternoon. Effortless sleep defectiveness. Be my vice, be my wound. Be gone. What good is that to me? Be gone.